With a unique slim design and features that cover more than just the basic needs, the IE series has been popular to this day. Recently though, seeing the growing expectation for HMI's performance, Weintek has introduced a new lineup of revolutionary HMIs, the cMTX series. But how do they compare to the popular IE series? Let's find out. In this video, we compare 10-inch screens with the same resolution. The cMTX has a powerful quad-core CPU compared to IE's single-core, and the flash and RAM of cMTX series are significantly larger. For the first test, we've loaded two projects that are almost identical in the two. Let's switch them on together and take a note at the boot time. The first page appears in about 7 seconds for cMTX, and more than twice for the IE. Notice that the CPU power for IE basically maxes out, but only a fraction is needed for the cMTX. If you look at the screen closely, the flow blocks are choppy and lagging for IE, but the ones for cMTX on the right actually look like they are flowing. Now we look at screen transitions as we navigate the project. Let's see the effect when changing the window. Now let's try to bring up a pop-up window and a virtual keyboard. Notice that when we close the pop-up window, the after image is quite obvious on the IE screen, and for the virtual keyboard, we observe the same result. In summary, we looked at a couple of aspects of HMI in action, and it was clear that the cMTX delivered a much better user experience, at least in terms of speed and performance. Upgrade your HMI to cMTX. You are not going to regret it.